What do you do when you write an advice column, but you're the one who needs help? Find out in the new Britcom Agony, tonight at 11 on Channel 710. City Hall in Toronto, October 31st. Order your ticket today by rushing your check or money order to WNED, Post Office Box 1263, Buffalo, New York. Tickets are also available at Massey Hall.
Hello, I'm Mike Collins. Each fall, it's our pleasure to share with you a preview of Channel 17's new season. We're very excited about this year's lineup of programs. In addition to all of your old friends, there's an outstanding schedule of new programs and series to entertain and enlighten you night after night. We're sure you'll find a lot of TV worth watching here on Channel 17 this year. Let's take a look.
TV worth watching.
Channel 17, public TV, home to programs of depth and quality. And nowhere are those characteristics more abundant than in our Science and Nature series, which have long been among the most popular programs with our viewers. This season, internationally known writer, producer, historian, and best-selling author James Burke hosts a new science series, The Day the Universe Changed. The series examines the conflict between faith and reason, the Renaissance, the rise of modern medicine, and the monumental invention that was to change the course of Western civilization.
A letter you can print with. And then the revolution started. Vast amounts of information moving around for the first time in a mass market. Do-it-yourself books on building, accountancy, design, surveying, pottery, tool handling, you name it. And fashion became international. But the biggest shock to the system was what happened to knowledge itself. Where once you needed the physical presence of people who knew things, now you could hold their minds in your hand.
The influence of knowledge on our understanding of the world and of ourselves continues to captivate us in The Living Planet, A Portrait of the Earth, returning to Channel 17 this fall. Naturalist David Attenborough is your host and guide for this fascinating look at how organisms of every kind adapt to their surroundings.
Our planet, the Earth, is, as far as we know, unique in the universe. It contains life. Even in its most barren stretches, there are animals. Two-thirds of the surface of this unique planet are covered by water, and it was here, indeed, that life began.
The endless wonders of the world are exotic, sometimes frightening, eye-opening adventures. The series Explore takes you on such adventures in the jungles of Borneo, the Sudan, and Sri Lanka.
In this series, you will explore exotic countries and meet people whose lives seem, to us, very bizarre. Nothing has been dramatized. Nothing has been staged. Every picture is real.
On a more practical note, but very down to earth, is the question, is medicine above the law? Find out the legal implications on managing our miracles, healthcare in America.
For the best of reasons, and if they are really right in believing those reasons, that someone's emotional state is so agonizing, and that their chances of living on for much longer anyway are such, that you feel you can live with your own conscience in helping them make that transition more peacefully, then I bless you individually for having the courage to do that. But I fear the day that this country ever allows you to do that without that great phrase of fear and trembling.
stories about medicine, as well as technology, the environment, behavior, and natural history, are hosted by Peter Graves in Discover the World of Science. Meet 15-year-old Tracy Brown, a new breed of skater. She's aiming for the Olympics with the help of technology. Find out how biomechanical analysis is being used to help train the next generation of championship skaters. And still in the world of science, Out of the Fiery Furnace, a new series narrated by BBC commentator and author Michael Charlton, spans 10,000 years of civilization from the Stone Age to the Space Age, blending archaeology, history, science, and sociology to trace the history of the relationship between man and metals. And Channel 17 brings you more fresh insights.